Alright guys, I'm out here deer scouting today. I found me a tree. This one right here. I'd actually picked this tree out last year, earlier in the season. I came back in here before dark one morning. I couldn't find the exact tree that I'd picked out. I'm pretty sure it was this one. I ended up climbing a tree about 30 yards from me right here, which I did have a buck come out on me, and I did end up killing him. But if I'd been in this tree, I would have had a lot better of a shot at him. But it happens that way. I'm actually in the spot where Tucker from Country Strong Outdoors and Paul came over last year and helped me find him, where I killed that 6-point. So what I'm gonna do today is clear some limbs, that way I have some good shots to bow hunting here. And I probably won't even come back in here again until I hunt it. It's a beautiful place. I can't wait to get back in here. I already saw 3 deer earlier at about 1 o'clock. So stay tuned, I'll show you that video. I'm right on the edge of these hardwoods right here. It's a real small patch of hardwoods. It ain't very big at all. It's mainly pines in here. I expect these deer to hug the edge of these pines. It's a little bit more open right here than most of these pines, so I feel like I can get a better shot. It's real pretty pines. There's little trees all over here last year. So hopefully the bucks will be back in here this year. That's somebody on some private land over there shooting. I'm sure you heard that. Getting a little target practice and getting ready for deer season theirself. Pretty cold right there. A small buck. Happened to see him before he saw me.
He's
see it. It's like a little doe. Just looking back like there's more. Good spot right here. After those deer run off, I come over here and look where that little buck was standing, and I found a blind. Not even 5 yards from where that buck was standing. Turned out there was three, maybe four, but I know I saw three at least before they left. That's pretty neat. I snuck right up on them. But it happens that way sometimes. It definitely makes me feel good about coming in here hunting. At least I know these deer still in here. There's a lot of good bucks in here, so they should be roaming around. Best to come rut time. Y'all gotta stay tuned. See if we can't kill us one out of here. I ended up picking out a different tree. I think it's a little better location, about 50 yards deeper, up in these pines, if you look behind me. Looks like they're bedding up in there. Real green. That's what's behind me. Mixture of pines and some water oaks. So hopefully I can make it happen right here. Find a cool little shed. A little four pointer, I guess. Yep. It would have been a four. Maybe a five. It's pretty neat. It's pretty wide, little four or five pointer. He ought to be a real good one this year. He should be a shooter. Hopefully he'll come right through here. Check it out. Already found a scrape. That's pretty neat.